case of domestic consumption here in India, we have to understand that we have a 16 lakh population, we have a 60 lakh population of tourists. So there is a local market also, and the seizures that we have made so far, it is indicative of why it is in that particular shop and who is buying it. So it's very clear. But the other point is the bulk we feel is also for onward movement. So that needs to be looked into. And we are trying to, in fact, we approach legal metrology as a different agency, because we found that packaged commodity rules is a good section that it can be booked. For example, the one which we have seized from Panjim market.
Today, the special meeting was convened by the Collectorate South Goa at the request of the District Task Force on Tobacco Control to look into the issue of the entry and sale of illicit foreign cigarettes. It has been found that a large number of foreign cigarettes violating the COTPA sections of health warnings, not even displaying the MRP, which is a violation of packaged commodity rules, have been blatantly being sold in South Goa. And we had raised this matter to the collector, and for that purpose, today's special meeting was called of various agencies, for example, Transport Department, Central Excise and Customs, Goa Excise, Commercial Taxes, Railway Protection Force, Airport Authority of India, Kadamba Transport Corporation, Civil Supplies, Legal Metrology. So all these agencies were called today to discuss what is the problem and how it can be tackled. And one good decision has been taken that a two-month period, that is from 15 November to 15 January, two-month period for sensitization and enforcement will be taken up by all agencies together, so that we can have a better understanding of this problem. We are concerned because these tourists consume these cigarettes, yes, but we have found many of these cigarette packets are now being sold outside the schools, and this is being sold at a cheaper rate. Therefore, it is exposed to children. And our concern is that if this kind of thing carries on, it is a detrimental to the health of society. So we have put forward these issues to the various officials, and we are confident that we will get their cooperation.
Like transport, that is the state transport will take care of entry of illegal goods. Interesting. If you are taking airports, it is entry of illegal tobacco products from the airport. So the main by road, by air, by rail. Okay. We are going to intensify now in the next 2 months, bring highlight more, make them more aware. Every department, which is there, also the enforcing departments, which we have central government departments as well as state government departments, which are enforcing departments for section 5 and 7, to work within their own areas and within their own rules and regulations. For example, legal metrology, they can actually book cases because the cigarette packs do not comply with their packaging and commodities rules. So they will be working within their own areas where they can work. Finally, it is to implement Section 5 and 7.